Imepaki ngapi? Imeisha. Bado hatujaleta pesa za county government ambazo ni 300 billion. Bado hatujaanza development. Bado hatujalipa pending bills. In short, what I'm saying, it is unfortunate that our government is broke.
If you do not want William Ruto to be the president, that is you, Uhuru, but not the people of Kenya. The people of Kenya will still decide in 2022. But for you, you may sacrifice him, but we will not sacrifice him. We will not allow you to sacrifice the Kalenjin community because of one, William Samoei Ruto.